Optiver is a global technology-based trading firm. We provide liquidity to markets around the world by trading in a range of financial products. Engineers and traders work together to build systems and trading strategies to improve the market. Engineering is at the heart of what we do at Optiver. We have 160 people working across infrastructure, development, and applications, working side by side with their colleagues from across the entire firm.
Dovina and I work in the same training team. We're responsible for developing the system that allows traders to be in the market 24 hours.
We develop all the applications ourselves, such as pricing models, low latency trading algorithms, user interfaces, and just trading automation in general.
And as we trade with our own capital, we don't have any clients, which means as a developer that we work with traders as one team.
Things move fast. You could be working on a change to a trading system in the morning and see it running live in the afternoon. It's a really fast feedback loop, and it's really fulfilling to see the results of your work so quickly.
The real challenge is to build scalable and competitive system while keeping the code simple and clean.
It's not just about the code, it's also about understanding the bigger picture of the system architecture, such as operating systems, hardware, and network.
Our systems have to be correct, they have to be reliable, and they have to be low latency. Our engineers work on the simplest, cleanest solution to a problem, and then they optimize it.
Every day is very different. You don't know what challenges are waiting you. And it's a very energetic and fast-paced environment, which makes it really exciting.